welcome back to my channel. So, it is Monday, which means I am back for another video. Woo! I don't know. But today, I am going to be showing you my sunglasses collection. Now, it's not really much of a collection, so I'm going to be telling you the story of how I got them, where I got them, if I feel like telling you. But yeah, I'm back in my bathroom filming a video again so I can show you all the sunglasses. So let's get started. Alright, so first I have these. This is a blue pair of sunglasses, and this is what they look like. I got these in Florida because I went to this church thing and I wanted some sunglasses, and we stopped in this little beach store. They were $13. I'm gonna turn that down a little bit. Gotta be careful. You know how the bathroom videos go. Tripod sits in the sink and it could fall. Alright. But yeah, these were $13 in a little beach store. And I wore these all throughout my trip to Florida. All during the Florida thing that I went to. Alright, moving on. Alright. Next up, you might recognize these from Warped Tour. I got these at Warped Tour, and while we were waiting in line, there was this guy, and he had this cart, and he was walking around. He was like, hey, get some sunglasses and some stuff. And, me and my friend, we both got a pair, but yeah, these are just some basic black aviators, and yeah, they look pretty cool. Alright. These last two pairs of sunglasses, I don't know what brand they are. Alright, next up, again, you might recognize these from Warped Tour. The black sunglasses with the checkerboard pattern. Whoa, I poked myself in the eye. With the Vans on the side. And then this is what they look like. I got these because the Warped Tour t-shirt that I bought, my girlfriend originally went to this vendor, and he was selling Warped Tour t-shirts, and whenever she got her t-shirt, she got a hat. So I went to the same person expecting to get a hat, and he was sold out of hats, so I bought my shirt and got a free pair of sunglasses. Moving on. I love this next pair of sunglasses. These here. These are a pair of tannish brown Sun Essentials. I got these from Walmart. But I mean, there's nothing wrong with going to Walmart. But they are tan, and I am obsessed with these sunglasses. Like, I went to Walmart and I was like, yeah, I need to buy some new sunglasses. Found these. And they are beautiful. Yeah, my Sun Essentials. Alright, next. These are blue. These are a pair of Foster Grants. Again, got them at Walmart. Man, you can buy good brands at Walmart. But yeah, pair of Foster Grants. Again, was at Walmart. Needed sunglasses. Ended up buying three pairs of sunglasses at Walmart. Went for one, bought three. Because I couldn't make up my mind. Alright. Moving on. The last pair of sunglasses I have are these. Another pair of Foster Grants. They're a bit big for my face. Like, they're not, they're a little too big. But, yeah. Again, I wore them. Needed sunglasses. Bought sunglasses. Yeah, I don't have a story for these pairs of sunglasses. But, yeah. Like I said, they're a bit big. So, they're a bit crooked. But, you know. Again, these are Foster Grants as well. Favorite pair of sunglasses would have to be these, or these. But you might remember that brown pair of sunglasses I wore to Warped Tour, but those went missing, and I don't know what happened to them. But there you guys go. That was my sunglasses collection. I know it's not much of a collection. I mean, I guess a collection is any amount of anything that you buy. But, that's my sunglasses collection. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up so I know. Please follow all my social medias down below in the description. You can click my bell to subscribe to my channel, and my last video is right here. Alright, I will see you guys on Wednesday. Peace out, Chellis.